down 2 of 4. There you go. Cliffhanger backflip. I'm expecting to see a massive tailwind flare. That's exactly what we got.
Exactly the run I wanted.
Again, getting a standing ovation from the fans here in Munich. I can't believe how many people are packed into this venue right now watching this competition.